Welcome back to News Across the Lake on KRSFM number one in Lakeshore. The LPD took several suspects into custody following last night's illegal race and have evidence to suggest that a larger event is planned in several days' time.
Oh, shit.
As a caution, I've authorized the LPD to use any and all methods to make sure the people of Lakeshore are safe.
Safe my ass. Watch it out there.
Another one you did for Tess?
Surprise me. What is it?
Testarossa.
Could have been. Let's see.
Sending you the location.
Hey, Rydell. You cool?
I was thinking about the night that she left.
Hey, that's not on you, Rydell.
Yeah. Can't control what she did. But I'm responsible for what I did. Maybe it's not too late.
It isn't. What we had, what we did together, doesn't just fade away. We can build it back. We've got strong foundations.
Since when did you get all deep?
You ain't the only one reading that book, you know.
Thanks for checking in, kid.
Have to stop this driver ASAP. That 2440 is behind the wheel of a Nissan.
All units, the suspect was last seen at Dew Point View.
Control. AWD on the scene.
AWD here to help with this clown.
Suspect shook me off. I couldn't keep up.
Racer just vanished at Seba Ski Resort.
They're in the area. Keep looking.
Yes, I'll holler at you when it's dropped off.
Heavy in pursuit of the suspect. Let's hit us! We're here, team. Tell us what we need to do. Undercover hunting the suspect. All units, that didn't work. Dispatch, this is undercover. We're going after him, too.
Vanished at Dew Point View.
Let's hunt this asshole down!
Mm-hmm.
Where, Racer, where is it? Chasing the suspects!
Chopper on the scene, Control. We have a visual on the target. We don't see our suspect in view anymore, Chief.
Down.
Dispatch, it didn't work.
Keep after him, no matter what.
We found the probe again. In pursuit.
All units, seems we lost that suspect in Duncan Bay.
Let's track this suspect down!
Client called, they were super happy to get their car back in that condition.
It's not every day you get to liberate a Ferrari Testarossa.
Gotta ask, what did Pink say about this one?
Some rich asshole wanted it for his museum to match his arcade machines.
Really?
I know. I know. I gotta stop being so gullible.
Actually, that one was legit.
What?
It was a job for Alec. He wanted it for his personal collection.
Why do I feel like a chump right now?
Because you are?
Thank you. Later, Yaz.
Hey, you ready to get another vehicle from Alex's collection?
Oh, yeah. I can't think of anything better to do right now.
Good. Sending you the location.
Thank you. I got it. Looks like another one I acquired for Tess.
She sure sounds like a piece of work. Let me find out what the deal was with this one.
Heavy's here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And we're all out of bubblegum.
This will be over real soon.
Chopper here. Can't see that target anymore.
Interceptor joining in on the chase.
Zeroing in on the vehicle's side rear.
Dispatch, looks like we lost that suspect in Apollonia District.
This street rat is nearby. I can smell him. Scan the district and find the scumbag!
great job on that delivery. Client's very happy.
I can't believe I had to pick that one up again. I guess I wasn't doing PR for a movie.
Oh, it was for a movie. Just not PR. Production's been halted since it disappeared.
Oh, snap!
Apparently, Alec loved the original and hates reboots.
Maybe he ain't all bad.
Now it's returned, they can roll the cameras again.
Oh, what a relief. Wouldn't want to deprive a producer of a yacht for their super yacht.
Holden knows what's important.
Holden gets me.
I am down with Holden.
Holden understands what the youth of Lakeshore wants. Hip places to hang, like skate parks, artisan coffee shops. Parks, underpasses, am I right?
Yeah, true say, true say.
Vote Holden Parker III, because he's down with you.
Get ice cream parlors and malt shops. Young people love hanging out there.
You know what I realized? I still plug my tools into the bottom outlet because Jasmine always had her phone plugged into the top one. Huh.
Something weird just happened.
Oh, no. Is the possum back? And did he bring his possum friends with him?
We got an anonymous tip.
Like, meet me in the parking garage and come alone tip-off? There's really nothing sketchy about that, Rydell.
Oh, more like pick your car from this abandoned lot and come alone.
What car?
The Chevrolet Bel Air that got stolen.
The night Yaz left?
Yeah. Can you check it out? You heard any more from Yaz?
We spoke last night.
Is she good?
We'll see. We're working some angles. Let's see where it goes.
Angles?
Relax. We know what we're doing.
I don't want you to go and...
Rydell, you gotta trust us, okay? I know it's hard, but this is for the best. For all of us.
All right. You're not kids anymore.
Not sure we ever were, boss.
It just feels like I'm out of the loop sometimes.
That's on me. Look, everything you've done for me means a lot. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. Maybe I don't tell you that enough.
Okay, I hear you. Later, kid.
Fired her entire campaign team. Her new staff has resorted to asinine political ads that frankly have nothing to do with the problems facing the everyday people of Lakeshore. Now, this podcast is sponsored by Dreams. Do you like your mattress? Of course not. Dreams with a Z is delivering your next best mattress right inside your mailbox.
Damn, that's like me getting rid of my team before a race.
Calling all units, we have a 2440 in front of us.
I got the Bel Air. It's definitely ours. Who called you?
I don't know. They just said it was a friend who wanted to make things right.
That's gotta be Yaz.
Just drop it back here. Hey, kid. Got time to squeeze in a job for the garage?
Hit me up. Car dropped off, boss.
Good work. Thanks for keeping the garage a priority through all of this.
Yeah, well, it's not just work. It's home.
I'm proud of you for doing things the right way. Have I said that before?
Nuh-uh. Never. I would have remembered.
Dinner's on me tonight.
Thank you.
that them? Perp is gonna kill somebody. Stop him!
Suspect is driving a Mitsubishi at high speeds.
I see the suspect. I'm re-engaging.
Patrol's joined in on pursuit of the suspect, dispatch.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Rose Hill Drive.
Pursuit is on and we're going for the takedown. AWD has arrived on the scene, Control. We've got very little fight left in us, dispatch.
Keep searching. No way we're catching them. Done here.